Balenciagas on my feet, stay in.
Oh boy, fresh.
I got these pointers, neck and wrist, stay in.
Oh boy, fresh.
I'm always fresher than the rest, stay in.
Oh boy, fresh.
Since 96, I'm in this game, stay in.
Oh boy, fresh.
Balenciagas on my feet, stay in.
Oh boy, fresh.
I got these pointers, neck and wrist, stay in.
Oh boy, fresh.
I'm always fresher than the rest, stay in.
Oh boy.
Welcome back to another episode of No Cap Reacts. I'm your man Bailey, aka Mr. Go Get 'Em. And we're back with another video. Look, a lot of y'all are not subscribed. I need y'all to subscribe to the channel. Subscribe, 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 subscribe. If you're not subscribed to the channel, you are not going to be in the drawing to win the PS5. When we get just this much closer, this much closer to giving away that PS5. So go ahead and subscribe. Give me the word we need to be at. As soon as I get it, I'm going to put it right here on the desk so y'all can see it. So it's no cap. Get a PS5. Let's make it happen. Let's do it. We so close. I don't care if you a hater. I don't care if you ain't nothing but my comments doing nothing but talking mad cash shit. Whatever the situation is, that's what I'm here for. I'm the one that put myself on the internet so you can say whatever you want to. Whether you love me or whether you hate me, you're watching me. So, subscribe to the videos. You ain't got to hit notifications. If you like the videos, like the video. I'm about to do an artist I have never heard of. I guess this actually came out right before Christmas. Christmas Eve, actually. The dude's name is Dusty Low Kane. Never heard of him. But on YouTube, watching it, and I keep seeing reaction, reaction, reaction all to this dude's video. So I was like, I'm gonna pull him up, I'm gonna do a video. Now, off rip, first thing, you got a Rolls Royce, you got these things are so ugly. My little brother wants one of these. I call it the G-Body Mercedes. I don't know why anybody likes those. They're horrible vehicles. It's horrible. Suspension's horrible. Brakes horrible. Everything about that car is horrible. Everybody seem to love them though. Anyway, we got this video. I do not watch before I react. So we're going to react at the same time. Okay, let's go ahead and get this recording, get it ready to go. We're gonna react to this video. Let me know what y'all think. If it's good, then it's good. Go subscribe to him. I think I saw it had a couple million views already. Yeah, he got 1.7 million views since Christmas. So that's gonna be what? Christmas 1, 2. Wait, today's the 13th. That's gonna be almost 3 weeks. 3 weeks. And he put up 1.7 mil. So it's gotta be good. We're gonna see. Let's go ahead and jump off in this video. The visuals is nice. I see how they blacked and white everything, but they got the blue skies. You got the blue in all the windows. You got the blue on the jacket. Blue face mask. There's gonna be some gangbang shit. Look, blue air freshener.
I just had to go get it. Love. Said I'ma make bail tonight. I'ma cause hell I might.
Is this Pop Smoke? Hold up. Dusty Low Kane, Rolando, Caught in the Rain. Rolando, that's some Rolling 60, that's gangbang, that's Crip Talk. So that explains the blue.
Mm-hmm.
What is this? Philly? New York? Is this Philly? Or Jersey? It ain't LA.
It was doing this front of me. I just had to go get it. Love. Said I'ma make bail tonight. Huh. I'ma call said I might. Huh. Roll through the city, bad little bitty. She gave me head on sleep. And I got a safe for all the sick. I'm tryna make it out. Roll through the city for clout. Huh. Come get with me, come get with me. I'm from the floor seat. I'm with them killer niggas, come and talk to me. You could try to walk with me, but you can't step in my shoes. I'ma clear the room, I'ma go boom.
Okay, so these is definitely some Crip niggas. You got Nipsey King, Nipsey Rips in Peace, Nipsey Hussle. This dude 100% sounds like Pop Smoke. Like, there's no use. You sound like Pop Smoke with Lloyd Banks style. That old slow ass, super. Just slow rap. It's decent. The beat is cool. The visuals is cool. I understand why everybody got on ski masks. Let's get Is that why he got 1.7 million videos? Because everybody going to the video because he sound like Pop Smoke? Tell me what y'all think in the comments.
Two sips champagne, 30 shots. Count the whole damn spot. I got a whole lot to lose.
And I mean, he got to be making some sort of noise somewhere. He got to be doing something. You ain't putting these vehicles in your video. That's a budget. You got a budget for this video. So I'm going to have to look. You got to be signed to somebody. Something going on. But you sound a lot like Pop Smoke, bro.
But I got a whole lot of shots on it. They controlling doing what I do. Breaking rules might make them don't be a stupid nigga. Play you a fool. And I show you what I'm in for. The fuck you say a nigga changed up? You was trying to get your name on. I was here chasing paper. Sorry, ain't to see you later. Turn the vapor. Alexander McQueen. That's what I rock on my feet, but I could throw in that Dior. Give me more than he means. I could throw in that Supreme. But then we pass that, where your stash at? Rip them up, make them bleed. Ain't no rap cap in my last track. Don't leave pull up in your dreams. Kick a cash out, let me have that. Six racks when it's free. I'ma backtrack and why you have that, but then I still make a scene. Let me squeeze, let me squeeze. Grab a little Puerto Rican little piece. Turn up your heat 60 degrees. I'm Dusty Rhymes.
He said turn the heat up 60 degrees. That ain't no heat, nigga. That shit cold. I keep my place hella cold, but it ain't no 60 degrees. Not 65. We in there. You got some bad little bitties. Definitely blue ragged up.
Rolling from the clock, and I can surely get you shot.
See, that's what I don't get. I mean, at least he ain't sitting there holding guns like most people. Flashing money, we've seen that a couple times. Obviously, they got the G-Wagon out there, the G-Body. They got the Rolls Royce, look like it's the Wraith. It's a good concept. You real Pop Smokey right now, though. You real Pop Smokey. With a Lloyd Banks flow.
And now you turn to a stain up. I can see everything I need. It's all right in front of me.
But he definitely ain't no Pop Smoke. Pop Smoke had that. You know what? After just because of this, I'ma do a Pop Smoke video.
I just gotta grab and reach. Pussy nigga try to play with me. He ain't deceased. Michael Mary for the jeans.
Oh yeah, they gotta be in New York. I just see all the Tims and stuff. That's New York.
Bitch, you know I keep a pole. I do this for all my rolling those on the road. No, they stay 10.
Y'all got rolling 60s in New York?
Bones on four. Bow, 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 bow.
Hold on, I just saw something. I need to see something. Look at who in the background. Pop Smoke. They gotta be in New York. So he knows what he doing on this video, right? And you can tell this part of the video is a definite different part of the video, because look at the car. This actually looked like it's a BMW.
Bow, 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 bow.
But that was definitely Pop Smoke. There's Pop Smoke right there in the background. So he know what he doing. He basically, hold on, here's another video. Let me see what he talking about. We gonna see what he does. He all about this rolling 60. He definitely big crazy.
Yeah, I know the vibes. It's that 6x10 shit.
And we looking at whole totally different videos. Now we talk, different vehicles. We got Mercedes in this one. This look like some New Hampshire, New Jersey type situation.
No favors, I'm ends on you, no friends. Get me? Look.
It's definitely look. East Coast.
Listen, I walk in the spot. 30 on me and some chops. All my niggas really rock. Roll, control. Shout my layos, you know how my niggas move. But I ain't moving, I'm rolling and I'm shooting. I said.
See, here we go. Another youngster got all the guns in the video. And when their life get taken, they be like, rest in peace, what happened? What are you doing? You living a lifestyle, you portraying something you ain't really about.
And baby, it's crazy. I be really with them killing niggas and them drilling niggas, and we back. And the floors, it's you off. I don't do this too much. I just took that talk. Give me talk back too. What's the word? What y'all wanna do? Empty out the clip. I'm with the Crips. Neighborhood shit. All of my niggas, they on shit. I ain't gotta be on, bitch. Hold on. I be so gone. Call up that boy YJ, gripping on the tool. He gon' break the rules. Boy, you a fool, you a fool. I said, Mad Max, he a demon. He let llamas fly. So, one call, that boy built for homicide. I ain't already, stay steady. Don't gotta say too much. I was in a pen with a couple killer niggas and I stayed toothed up. I can get you shot, get you packed up. Huh, that's on the set. I ain't gotta say too much. And I just let that bitch off. Stupid nigga, what you talking for? I ain't really in these streets. And I won't say no more. Hold on, shake it. I said just shake it.
Okay, so he doing a little too much. Yeah, he trying to live off that Pop Smoke situation. Took his whole little swag or whatever. You see him doing the little dance or whatever. It don't make no sense. Let's see where this dude is from. He ain't big enough to where he even got a Wikipedia yet. Where you at? I'm not finna get on there. Let's see if I can do anything on here. Let's see. Some fast trajectory is difficult. Alright. They from the same neighborhood even. Done deal. Dusty Lo Kane. From the same neighborhood as Pop Smoke. Sound exactly like Pop Smoke. You're not Pop Smoke, though. I'll give it to you, though. You had me for a minute. Anyway, welcome to another episode. No Cap Reacts, man. I'm out of here.